language, which is very faint and far away. And as it gets louder and louder, you realize that without ever going over a quantized transition, it is becoming a phenomenon not of the audio field, but of the visual field. But it is in fact a fully evolving synesthesia hallucination of extremely realistic and utterly bizarre